Hey there, YouTube, and welcome back to another video of Minecraft Survival. And I did quite a bit of off-camera work. I did get a whole set of leather armor, got a bunch of stone tools, and I definitely get a lot of food. So, today, I am planning on going mining. My camera would stay right. Stay right where I wanted it. Come on, camera. Bigger camera. There you go. It's okay, never mind. It's not. That's kind of the best I'm gonna get, apparently. Come on. There we go. Sorry about that. And yeah, like I said, we're going mining today. Sheep. Now that cave. Then went to the cave. That was the same cave, wasn't it? But he was a zombie already. Oh no. Oh, what is hitting me? Oh, you. No, no, Bobby! No, 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 no! Blow up the skeleton! Thank you. I'm not looking. Oh no! That did a lot of damage. Be so mean. I don't hear you, zombie. No, Bobby, go away. You and your horrible accuracy. Maybe it's not that bad. I regret saying that. Come on, I'm being double teamed here. Okay, the camera will not stay up. I die here again. I'm not moving until I regen. Enough, at least. That's what I came down here for. Where are you? Oh no, if my sword breaks, I'm done. I'm done here. Like, for now, I can make a new one. Did I bring a crafting table with me? I did not. Smart me. Why are so many of you spawning? Last time I played on Survival, which is a while ago, they all definitely didn't spawn at this rate. I didn't look. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I didn't look! Why'd you teleport? I didn't look. I'm gonna regret this horribly! Where's your hitbox? I survived. Barely. Eat. Now. Oh, I got another pearl. That's nice. I can probably survive one more monster attack like that and my sword is done. come out here and jump at me. What a coincidence. That's just done. I heard that. Come on. Drop your bow so I can use it. You didn't drop it, did you? You little cheap skeleton. No, I can't have you here. I can't have you. No. Ooh, nice. Diamond horse armor. Don't know what I'm gonna use all this gunpowder for, but it... Bones, okay. Ooh, bucket. Right in the bucket. Look at diamond horse armor. Honestly, I might use this as an experience area. So I'm just gonna leave that there. Jerry! You don't know who Jerry is? It's Jerry the slime from, like, it's a baby slime. Here's the story. Captain Sparkles did it. And he was out in a cave on his survival series, and he found a little baby slime. It started following everywhere, because, you know, they can't hurt you, obviously. It started following him. He didn't name him with a name tag yet. He got Jerry, and then he put him in a little cage, because he was going to bring him Jerry name tag back to name him. And then when he came back the next day of Minecraft, on the next episode, well, yeah, he kind of despawned, and it's actually really sad. And my sword broke on a bat. Are you kidding me? We'll gather this coal. But hey, I'm getting experience. I didn't think it'd be one piece. Gold's never one piece. Now, we have torches in here to... Goodness, in the background. Okay, where's my way out? Follow the torches. The way out, yeah, that's my way out. Wait a second. Break it with a pickaxe. Don't fight your own pickaxe, because you can climb the fence, so you're being annoying. They don't have too much health. They sort of do decent damage, but not too decent. Okay, so I'm gonna put that in there, cook this iron, and go to bed. what to do right now, so I will pause it. When the iron's done cooking, I will restart it. See you then. Alright, everybody, I'm back, and we had just enough to make an iron sword and a whole set of iron with two left over. We were one away from an iron pickaxe. Come on. Ah, we still got the stone one. Good enough, I guess. Sort of. I need to eat. Needs to keep some food in me. No, doggy, you can't have any. You don't need to breed yet. As you can tell, I kept my diamond horse armor on me just in case. I don't have a saddle. Sadly, the dungeon did not have a saddle inside of it. But yeah, I'm probably gonna use it in the XP farm kind of thing. Yeah, they can attack me though. Maybe, yeah. You know, I'm gonna go back and get me one more piece of iron so I can get an iron pickaxe, just in case. Because you never know, you could run across some diamonds or lapis or anything like that just randomly. Give me the sand. I'm gonna use that for escape. So many bats. Not even funny. Hey, everybody. Hey, it's not nighttime. It's not nighttime. Don't you come up here. I have an iron sword now. Come up here. Yeah, do. Come up here. See what happens. Oh, you're right there. We have enough coal for now. I didn't bring my torches. The one piece of iron we were looking for. Oh, never mind, there's more, okay. I will go ahead and grab it. That's a little bit. And we only need a dash. So, let's head back to the surface. Don't you shoot. Ah! Guess what? I have iron now. Heh. And I broke a torch. Whoops. They're bombarding me. Stop it. Whatever do to you. Oh my goodness. Triple team. Whew. Sorry about the camera. I know it keeps going down. Trying to keep it up. Mommy, no. Yeah, and Bommy is a little baby creeper from Patton. Yeah, Poppy Romo's. And his Modern Views things. Episodes. We got that iron that we needed for an iron pick. Yay. Okay, so we gotta wait for one more of that to smelt. Oh yeah, that's the torch I picked up probably. Or broke. And there is the one page of iron. I don't know why I said it so weird. Might help if we have the other two, huh? For this last iron smelt. I don't know what I was thinking. I tried making an infinite water source inside my house. That's why there's a water bucket in my inventory. I'm surrounded by water. I have an infinite water source around my house. I thought of that after I got the bucket of water. So you know what? I'm just gonna pour it back in there. I can't pour it back in there. There we go. I mean, if you haven't noticed already, yeah, I put orange wool and then yellow wool. That was supposed to be, like, this is one of my friends that joined. help me with some off-camera stuff. What am I gonna do now? I mean, I have iron armor. About to get nighttime. Time yet? Put these in there with the rest of them. 20 bones and 11 arrows. I still don't have a bone arrow. I have string and sticks. What am I talking about? I can make a bow. Once I get up. Doggy's sleeping on my lap. Yeah. Give me 3 string. Give me some more wood. Wrong one. There we go. There's a bow. Don't have too many arrows, but it's some. So now we have a bow. Quite a few spider eyes. I need to start a farm. Put some red. Do that in the front. First off, let's gather some wood. Some of this. Not sand. Sand, don't, you can't plant stuff. Go plant your grain of sand. Don't know why I'm grabbing so much dirt, but yeah, it'll do. Yeah, I'm a sugarcane farm, as you can see. That's not what I meant it to be, but you know, that's how much I got dirt I gathered. Okay, you know what? Let's make this even. 1, 2, 3, 6. 6 more. Everyone would wait for him. Oh, you're both on my bed. How could y'all? We have an iron sword. We have a bow. We have an iron pick. We also have shears. What do we need to do exactly? Guess we could try to find some lava. Bucket in on me. Probably go find some lava and then that'll end this episode after that. Swimming, everybody. find a lava lake. A dead sheep. Lava lake, lava lake. Another dead sheep. That's just a normal lake. I need a lava lake. You, we need lava. What are you, lava? I saw nothing. Black, there you go. Are you kidding me? There's none. Getting some jungle wood for one specific reason only. You're so sweet. Give you a hint, I want to make cookies. No. Is it okay? That ain't gonna work out. Come on, that. Nope. Having technical difficulties with climbing vines. Ugh. Okay, okay. No, 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 no. How many did I get? You know what? 3 is enough. Cut the episode here. I hope you have enjoyed it so far. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you. And I'll probably just get the lava off camera and bring it back. And yeah. That's all I gotta say is please leave a like and subscribe for more. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.